And what about that finding that I mentioned in the introduction that Muslims are feeling optimistic?
Yeah, it's interesting. Despite this feeling that they're not accepted as part of the mainstream, that the president is unfriendly toward Muslims and that discrimination is going up, 7 in 10 respondents really believe in the American dream still, that if you work hard, you can get ahead. And the overwhelming majority are proud to be both American and Muslim. This is what Bashir Muhammad, lead author of the report, had to say.
There's a thread throughout the survey of this tension that our Muslim respondents tell us about, where on the one hand,